Now to some breaking news in West Houston. Part of the Katy Freeway is still shut down after a crash involving a Precinct 5 deputy. This happened near North Post Oak. We are told the deputy's vehicle was struck from the back by another car. That deputy was taken to the hospital for an injury to their back. No word yet on what led up to that crash.